Make a statement before you even say the word. You are invincible.
Read my lips.
I'm worth it.
What have
he's got? His hair came out. Like, hey, Rose.
Sound effect.
Hi there.
Where is she?
I don't know, I thought she was behind me. No, that's a man.
There she is.
Sorry.
Sorry, don't worry.
She's in the Highland game, she's doing toss the caber.
Come on, Jen.
Yep.
You got it. Oh wow, is that heavy?
No. I think you're allowed to do the red ones. It's up to you. Yep. Watch out that don't come over and smack you.
Flip the logs over, lads. Flip it back. Flip it back.
Flip your hands. Walk it.
Walk the log over this side. Well done, fella. Go on, up we go.
Good work.
So much harder than it looked. Yeah, that was really good actually. Shall we?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, it went in my mouth. I've got no hands to wipe it.
Yeah. I have a clean bit of t-shirt.
Where?
On my shoulder.
Get the bar in the middle. Oh, nice.
Yes.
Quick, don't turn around. Rosie, do you want it? Rosie.
Well done. 10-30 miles eating up just like that.
Oh, it's recording.
Oh, hi.
Cheers. We've just completed
Spartan. It's so funny because we did this on Tough Guy and she had a muddy face.
Why don't you?
Because I'm so good. I avoid the mud.
No, you must have wiped it. Did you? Did you even do it?
No. What I do is I come and put my Spartan thing on and I pretend I do it.
I just...
You look quite played
in that mud over there.
I'm quite hot.
We don't look that bad, actually,
no,
considering.
Just did a beast.
What is that?
We're invincible.
Read my lips.
I'm worth it.